in Chippenham, Wiltshire for another Sight and Sound in Concert. Tonight's band, as you can probably see and I can feel, are one of the most amazing cult bands this country's seen for a long while. And seemingly, they grow day to day around the world. You'll know through the singles Market Square Heroes and Bunch and Judy and the new album Fugazi. This is the end of a world tour for In Sight, In Sound, and In Concert, it's Marillion!
Assassin! assassin. I am the assassin. Assassins who accuse assassins anyway. My friend!
I got it!
Dedicated to the lovers who are also linking the parallel with the actor. This is a song off the first album, and this is called Script for a Jester's Tour.
Over.
I kill it.
Story.
This is where we shave the bone, oh so close. Do you remember, for those who have seen us before on the previous tour, there was a story regarding a song called The Web, which was about the relationship which split up. Now, if you can imagine standing for a gentleman in your local pub, and and of course, 6 months later, the ex-girlfriend has got to walk in with a new boyfriend. The ex-boyfriend is like one of like those rugby league captain types with like, do not mess on the forehead. Now, for the first 10, 15 minutes of the conversation, it's just total bitch. I've got to watch my words here. Total bitch. And it's like, hello darling, it's a really nice leather coat you've got there. I wonder how much that cost. Wonder what you did for that. Now, when the boyfriend goes to the toilet for a wee wee, it's a case of the immaculate Polaroid photograph poof, in front of her, and she freaks. Suspender belts and stockings, and don't panic. Leather thongs tied round the wrist to the bed. And like, it's one of those nasty photographs which upset a lot of people, especially people who watch the BBC. And as the boyfriend comes back from the toilet, you retrieve the photograph and place it once again back in your pocket. I'm really watching my words. And the girlfriend, of course, is very, very scared. I want to see it. And like, you watch. You walk outside the pub, and as you walk outside, you say, it's been great to see you again. You're still looking immaculately beautiful. And like, she is like, no, no. She's buying like various men's magazines, which we never buy, but we've heard about. The Reader's Wives column, searching for a year, looking for her photograph. Not this week, please. This is about the danger of taking such Polaroids, and this is about the nightmare, and this is called Incubus.
Unapproachable,
constant in the darkness, in the darkness. Nothing in direction, a misplaced reaction, with no flower to place before this gravestone. And the walls become enticing, the newspaper thin. But that would only be developing the negative view. And you have to be exposed in the voyeuristic color.
The public acts.
Let you model your shame on the mannequin catwalk.
Catwalk.
Let the cats walk. Ooh, and the cat walks. Reaction,
satisfaction.
Begun. Begun.
This next track is the title track of our second album and also seems extremely relative to the vocal cords tonight. 6 weeks too much. This is simply known as Fugazi.
Again. A song This is bricks and chess. This is no place for children. Son watches father scan a picture he calls in search of absent school friends, while a generation digests high fiber ignorance, cowering behind curtains and the tapes of painted windows, decriminalize genocide, provided door-to-door bells and Pandora's box of holocaust, gracefully cruising satellite-infested heavens, waiting. The season of the button. The penultimate migration. Radioactive perfume. Father fashionably. Father terminally. I'm safe. Do you realize? Do you realize? This world is totally fugazi, and it is yours. She got.
Right. To finish off, the pain.